I love my band, and they're gonna come up next and play some songs with me that actually make sense.